Flatlock. Flatlock stitching involves laying one panel edge over the other, then stitching through the neoprene. The resulting seam is flexible and strong. The drawback to a flatlock seam is that the process involved creates many holes, and is prone to high water penetration. This makes it more suited to summer or warmer water surfing.